Hey everyone, in this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this shiny animated background. I've already added a solid. We add turbulent noise, turbulent smooth, noise type, linear, contrast 850, brightness minus 50, complexity 1. In transform, we set scale to around 50. We animate the evolution with a time expression, time asterisk 50. We add directional blur. Set the blur length to around 200. We add tritone, and as midtones color, we use a grayish purple. We duplicate the layer, set the blending mode to screen. Contrast to 900, brightness to minus 150, complexity to 4. In transform, we set scale width to 10, scale height to 3000. Finally, we change the midtones color.